In today's video, I use what I think is the best sensitivity on console. I dropped around 22 kills using the MP5 in today's video with the new synths. So if you guys are curious as to what settings I was using in today's video, I'll have all my settings at the end of the video as always. If you guys do enjoy today's video, make sure you guys drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And comment down below what's your favorite button layout you like to use in Warzone 2. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace, love, and understanding always.
active. Gas is closing in. You've made it to the top 10.